A Beverly Hills masseur, named only as John Doe, has filed an epic lawsuit against John Travolta, which is asking that the actor hand over a cool $2 million in damages after he allegedly begged for a handy post-rubdown. The devil, however, is in the details, and the minutiae listed in this complaint are textbook bonkers. We begin our tale with Travolta supposedly picking Mr. Doe up off the street and piling him into his Lexus SUV, which was littered with Trojans and snack cake wrappers. Travolta then took Doe back to a private bungalow at the Beverly Hills Hotel, which was occupied by a, quote, overweight black man preparing hamburgers who appeared to be a professional chef. After about an hour of deep tissue massage, a chronograph began to chime, which prompted Chef to abandon the burgers and quietly leave. Travolta then flipped over on the table, fully erect, and pleaded, quote, come on, dude, I'll jerk you off. Upon Doe's refusal, Travolta launched into an angry rant about how Hollywood is controlled by gay Jews, who, during the course of his career, forced him into so much sex he eventually began to like it. Travolta then offered to help tag-team a young starlet staying in the bungalow next door, but by that point, Doe had had enough. All in all, the complaint is a full 5 pages long and reads like 50 Shades of Cray-Cray, so be sure to check that out. In the meantime, I wonder what happened to those burgers.